Welcome back to Total War Three Kingdoms. Happy Chinese New Year. It is today, January 24th. It's a different day every year, plus or minus a couple weeks, according to the standard calendar. But so it's been a while since I played this, but what better fitting day to play it than today? We're playing as Liu Bei, and exactly. To be honest, I totally forgot what I was doing. I kind of do remember, though, that I was besieging Huang Shao here. This is his final territory, the city of Dong, and it's a large city. And honestly, okay, it does say 7 turns until surrender, but I don't think our military supplies will last that long. In other news, that is our entire army. We don't have any other armies on the map. As far as resources go, we're good on wealth, we're good on food, trading stuff is fine, and we're in an okay situation in general. We're only at war with, I guess these war icons here, so whoever this is, oh, he's down there somewhere. I don't remember him at all. Huang Shao, of course, the Han Empire, because they're a, what are they called? Like a subsidiary under whoever controls the Emperor's seat at the time, who I think is this dude, which we're also at war with. So Cao Cao was mad at us, but we have a trade agreement with him and a non-aggression pact, so he's happy with us for now. We'll see how long that lasts. It looks like, yeah, Kong Rong is up here in the north. I kind of remember he's a friendly guy. Just kind of refreshing my own memory here, so bear with me for 1 second. I do remember that Donghai was owned by Tao Qian, but now that he is dead, we have actually married his wife, his widowed wife. No kids yet, but there's always that. So I guess now is the time to start making some decisions, and this might be a little slow-paced because I like I said, it's been a while since I played this. I'm jumping back into it, and I don't know if there's anything for me to do that would be wise at all. So let's just end the turn and see what happens. I haven't played since they updated it. Like, I now I have the blood mod and stuff, and there's probably been some UI changes. Okay, so it looks like they're just marching out to attack us. They have way more people. I don't think I like that. What are these guys over here? Oh, okay. So there's two different generals here. There's the garrison. Yikes. Wait, why do they have yellow turban garrison? Maybe this used to be controlled by the yellow turbans? And of course there's Huang Shao's entire army. And this is a pretty big battle, honestly. This is nearly as big as... this might be the biggest I've had. I don't remember. No reinforcements on either side. The computer thinks that this will be really bad. So let's go ahead and start the battle. I skipped past the guys talking on my side, but it's really cool how they have the enemy generals talking as well. He's saying he's going to crush me. He looks mighty confident, and that dude has some long fingers. Okay, here we go. Well then. Embarrassingly enough, it's been almost so long that I forget the controls, but I think I got it here. Camera controls are pretty simple. And I've played enough Total War, you never kind of forget it. Well, survive until the battle ends and defeat or rout all enemy units. Easier said than done. At least we don't have to worry about attacking this ginormous city. The walls are big, at least. Alright. Let's go back over here. Now, I do remember that Zhangfei is a... What is it? Guerrilla unit? Vanguard? That's what it is. So all of his fellas can deploy outside of the starting zone. I don't know if that's useful, though. There are some woods here. So... Hold on. Okay, that's the... What's this red zone? Is that where we... I'm confused. Hold on. So there's the... What's this white zone? So there's a white zone, and there's a red zone. And there's this thing way back here. Oh, that's the reinforcement. Okay. Is it the vanguards can't deploy in the white zone? Yes. Okay, got it. So... What I think needs to happen here is we need to meet them. I was thinking here, but then that might give them the opportunity to charge through these trees, which I don't want. So maybe I'll line up most of my guys. How do you like select the whole like that, I guess? Okay. So, there's got to be a shortcut for that. Doesn't matter. Let's go ahead and put them over here. And put Guan Yu's unit over here as well. Just for a second. And then all of Zhang Fei's units can hide in the trees. Okay, there's a couple people not hiding here. Including him. There we go. So, let's see. These guys. First of all, what does he have? We have G Militia, which is good against what? I should have like a separate campaign that I can just go play to refresh myself. Really? It doesn't tell like unit details? No, it's got to, right? Okay, at any rate, let's hide the remaining, the two people that can't seem to hide. Like that. And this sort of, kind of, maybe. He does have a couple of units of archers that are in the back here. And he himself... Yeah, we're good. Okay. That's where I'd like to keep them. No, actually, no. I'm gonna bring my archers up front. So, hold on. Let's redo this. Move everyone over here. Move the archers. Just the archers. Up. Whoops. Will this work? Nope. Almost. There we go. And then I'll put the pikemen or whatever, G Militia, behind them. Almost. There we go. And the swordsmen, saber militia, behind them. Kind of, sort of. There we go. And I'll keep him where he is. Now everyone's hidden. Archers are in the front. Now, what are we going to do with all you guys? Two units of archers in every retinue. What's this gold one all about? Why is one of them gold? Higher level, maybe? Yep. Perhaps. No, that one's 3-2. Huh. I have no idea. No big deal. So, I still think I want to put my archers up front. So let's go ahead and do this. And I'll put Guan Yu's archers up here as well. Now, nope. How do you select, like, all similar units? Where's the... Okay. Sorry, I am totally fumbling my way through this. Okay. Hold on, let's bring the spearmen back here for a second. Bring these guys here. And what do we have left? Just the spearmen? I could handle this. Put some put some cavalry on the sides. Like so. And the generals can just back their folks up. Tactical map. Alright, this is where it all goes wrong. And I'm not talking Kong wrong. Alright, this is it.
Your generals are the most vital soldiers on the battlefield. Each one has their own strengths and weaknesses.
Wedge, nice. Guan Yu doesn't have that? Nope, just Zhang Fei and Liu Bei. Well, there they are. What's up with... Oh, threat low, okay. Oh, that's right. If you select somebody, it tells you who's a threat. That's pretty cool. Vanguards and champions should be placed right at the front. I forget what they are. Commander, Vanguard, champion. Yeah. I could put them up there, I guess, but I don't want to move him yet. And I don't want to risk my generals. You know what? Why don't I move up a bit? Or I could just stay here and let them march to me. I don't have to be too eager. Yeah, I think I will stay here. I might just turn the time up a little bit. What are they doing? There's no time limit? Did I turn that off or what? Like, they attacked me. Are they just waiting for these reinforcements, maybe? Bringers of righteousness, huh? Yeah, it's a lot of people. Yeah, they're just forming up and stuff, and I'm not liking this at all. Well, look who it is. This dude, we've been fighting him for a while. Oh, here they come. And they're running. What's this? Sacred chants. They must be activating stuff. How do I do that? Sacred chants. This stuff gets so messy once the battle actually starts. Alright, bring it forward a bit. What's the range? Not that far. They're just typical light bow infantry, so... Turn it up a little bit more. Why are they going even slower now? That's a lot of folks. I guess I couldn't be bothered to wait for the reinforcements. Scholar, healer, scholar. Okay. They'll be in range in just a sec. They're all charging, too, pretty fast. Here, you know what? What am I thinking? Hold on one second. Why don't I bring my archers up a little bit? Like, just to there. And I might as well follow that with everybody. There we go. That should give them plenty of time to get in the position just before they need to. Come on, guys, move! Why didn't I do this earlier? Okay, opening fire. Opening fire from the first archers, first line of defense. They have plenty of archers too, it sure seems. Well, if our archers can cut down some of these spearmen and swords infantry, we'll be in good shape. So, obviously, we shouldn't attack the spearmen with our cavalry. Pikemen might be able to handle that. Let's go ahead and cut them off. No need to run. Yeah, let's go ahead and get this moving here. You know what? Hold on. I need to handle this stuff too. There we go. Just have them go charge, join the battle. You know what? The arrows and stuff are moving at a very slow, like, looks like very laggy for me. Even though the camera's not lagging, so that's kind of weird. That's really unpleasant. I've never seen this. The camera's super smooth, but everything else is super laggy. Look at this. That is very unpleasant to look at. Oh well. Getting distracted. The battle is on. Let's do something here. I hate to do this, but let's have Liu Bei get in there.
The stamina of your soldiers is not without limits. As your troops move and fight, they will tire, affecting their performance in battle.
There we go. Let's have Zhang Fei over here attack the archers, if possible. Oh, what is up with my performance? Okay. Well, you know what that means. Out of ammunition, time to melee everything. Yeah, that means you. Go, go, go. Attack those archers from the side. Flank everything. They're out of ammo too. Okay then. What's Huang Xiao doing? Looks like he's running, actually. Not acceptable. Okay, we got them on the run slightly. At least archer-wise. But I have to be careful back here. What a mess. Okay, we have some retreats going on. This is good. Zhang Fei is up here cleaning house. Let's attack, what's his face? Han Xian. See, we need to run down Huang Xiao. He's like the main dude here. These guys are busy fighting and doing okay, I guess. Looks like the generals have collided. Yeah, here we go. Attack him from both sides, that'll make him run. Oh, look at this, the duel of the century over here. Liu Bei attacking Huang Xiao himself. Awesome. Don't just stand there and take the sword. He has two of them, well, so do you. They both have two swords. There you go. What a mess. Messy, messy stuff. Okay. Let's think about this. You need to charge something. Well, there's more where that came from. Come on. Regroup. How do I, like, rally everyone? No big deal. Okay, this actually isn't looking too great for us right now. They're both exhausted. We got more retreats coming on here. This could lead to an avalanche of retreats. I'm not liking this. Here, attack him. You guys, what are you doing? Here, go attack the swordsman. We got way too much stuff going on over there. That means fast, Guan Yu, Zhang Fei, whatever your name is. There we go. This should damage the morale a little bit. There we go. Flank him. Yeah, they don't like being surrounded. That's better. That's looking better. Still have to do something about this, though. This is not looking good. These two are still battling it out. He is so bloody, though. Liu Bei is actually wavering. I don't like that at all. Here, everyone just go attack them. I don't even care anymore. Their archers are rallying, too. Not a big fan of that. If we can get to Liu Bei in time, he'll be saved. Okay, somebody's fleeing. Probably at the sight of Guan Yu. Oh, hello. Two generals at a time, how about that? Oh, look at this! Liu Bei's on the run, that's not good. Everybody, just stop what you're doing and attack Huang Xiao. It'll be fine, except for you guys, you can stay back there. Oh, he turned back. Oh no. How do we still have control over these guys? Zhang Fei, was he killed? I guess we'll find out at the end. We gotta take out Huang Xiao. We simply have to do this. These guys are completely berserk. That might actually turn the tide of battle. Oh, look, he's running too. It's not nearly over, though. It's not nearly over. Oh, now their commanders are mostly running. Let's have everyone attack the final remaining commander. If we can damage the morale of the entire army, that'll be a huge plus for us. Looks like they're coming back, though. Don't even think about it. Haha. Okay. Ugh. What a mess. I can't see what's going on. There's too many trees. Oh, look at this, though. Okay, this is something. Yeah, I've heard that before. I think we got this. I don't want to speak too soon, but most of their forces are fleeing right now. Look at the bodies. Okay, you. Go get him. You will not escape this alive. Everyone target Huang Xiao. Well, not really. Need to take care of some stuff over here. Like what, though? They have these spearmen, and I don't have anything to fight them with. I guess get off your horse. There's only six of them left? Oh, boy. Alright, you. Go attack them. You. Come help him out. And what is going on over here? I know they're hunting him down, but I don't know if I should let him keep hunting or what. Let's see. I think he's going to chase him out of the map. Okay. Wait a second, what just happened? Hold on, everyone attack this dude, because that seems to be the best thing to do right now. Where did he go? Okay, everyone regroup here. There's not that many people left. How are we still fighting this? This is crazy. Okay. Guan Yu, get back here. I need you and your morale. Oh, this is crazy. Yeah, I don't think we do got this, actually. If he can get back here and turn the tide a little bit. But pretty much everyone except him is retreating. And him, of course. Come on. The sight of him, hopefully, will matter. Okay, he's our last dude now. He can't survive this. We have to count on the morale damage. I know he's exhausted, but he needs to run. Come on. Okay, they're kind of flanked, right? That counts as a flank, doesn't it? Here we go. They're wavering. Whoa. It's not good that we have fighting these spear infantry, but we did cause them to temporarily rout, so there is that. Now please survive this and make a stand. right here. Okay, we're routing them. We are routing them. General's coming back, though. Go attack him again. Teach him that the right decision was to keep turning tail. Oh, come on. Come on. Okay, now we just need to take care of these spearmen. Look at this, Guan Yu, the last... We don't have this yet, but he's so tough. He's surrounded on all sides. Given it all he's got, the last remaining unit on the battlefield. So if I dismount... No, I guess that's not a big deal. Don't forget about the other guys surrounding you. I think we did break all the commanders, though. If he can just hold out against all these folks, all these peasants. That should help. There we go, we turned one of them. Oh, come on, we're so close. We're so close. Guan Yu's getting promoted, if possible. If we come out of this alive. Did we just get it? Who's left? Who's left? Is that it? This guy. This guy. This guy won. And, well, he used to be a fella. Okay, then. Not my best battle, for sure. But here we are with General Guan Yu, best general in Three Kingdoms. Period. No pun intended. Yeah, that was close. But we won, right? They said we couldn't do it, but here we are. So, okay, let's find out what happened. I captured troops. Oh, they lost so much more than we did, though. So is he still alive? He is. That's good. Yeah, there's always a chance they don't die, right? They don't survive that. The thing is... He lost so many duels. Well, every one of these people dueled Guan Yu and lost miserably. look at the win chart. So I don't think we captured anyone important. Honestly, I might just grab their supplies at this point. He's still on there. He's still out there. Or I could do replenishment. Yeah, let's go for that instead. Recruit. Okay, then. Hello, Wang Lang. What do we have with you so far? They are going to give us a trade agreement and... Wait, what? Oh. For entering a trade agreement with them, we will receive payment of 1,063 money. Okay, absolutely. Oh, hello.
So, know the hearts and desires of your enemies.
Sun Jian declared war on Yellow Turban Rebellion.
Sending a single spy to infiltrate an enemy may save hundreds of lives and spare unnecessary bloodshed.
Oh, look at this. We gained a rank. I think. Healing the land. The people of China need you. Through your virtue and conviction, You have forged unfailing bonds with your followers and the people. Continue on this quest, spread your influence, and give the people the peace they desperately need by bringing an end to the tyranny plaguing this land. Okay. Next is reach faction rank Duke. Corrupt official. Your siege continues with no side yielding any ground, indeed. Starvation and disease must be taking hold, yet still do they not relent. Still they do not relent. One morning, however, a bird arrives from beyond the walls with a message. A local official will open the gates for a price and let your troops through. Nah, I'm gonna keep sieging. Well, yeah, I'm good. Who knows if that was a trap anyway. So you can place your own characters in another faction's pool in the hope that the faction then hires this character. If that does happen, your character will act as a spy and build up a network to support them. Interesting.
Titles are being left vacant while suitable candidates are awaiting promotion.
Hmm.
An examination of your general's positions could improve the efficiency of your government and satisfy their ambition at the same time.
Okay, what is this all about, though? I do not know this army. Do I know this person? We're not at war, are we? Or are we? Actually, no, we are. This is the one of the people we're at war with. So, obviously, they want this fishing port. Not much I can do about that. I'm all the way over here. And do we even have a garrison? Raise army. Okay, I'll think about that later. I don't have much time left right now. And also we need to do the promotions. So, what's the situation over here? Could be better. No, I should have took their supplies. Wait a second. Oh, I see. He's wounded. Cool. Very cool. And we outright must have killed one of their other ones. And their, where's their garrison? I guess let me look at the siege. Yeah, their garrison doesn't have much left either. So I'm not worried about that at all. I'm confident in this, but yeah, for now I'll just continue. Okay. Lots of stuff over here. We kind of looked at all this though. Oh, Zhang Fei's already back. Nice. Tough dudes. Buildings construction complete. Character ranks gained. Oh, nice. Yeah, that was quite a battle. Well, he's already recovered. Okay. Let me take a quick look at myself. See, I thought I was already there. No big deal. Alright, that's all I have time for right now. I don't know how soon I'll play this again. That's kind of a special Chinese New Year type of thing. I do like the game though, I have so much other stuff going on. Red Dead Redemption 2 and plenty of other stuff. Alright, as always folks, thanks so much for watching. We'll see you in the next video.